Whether they're fantasies about your crush or sweaty nightmares about being on stage in your underwear, dreams visit most of us almost every night. But dreams are just a weird side effect of our brains. We don't really need them, right? Think of your brain as a computer. A computer that has to process everything you see, think, feel, and do in a day. This computer has to stay on all the time, even when you sleep. Dreams are proof that our brains are still working while we sleep. Imagine this. You're given a math problem and told not to solve it. Instead, you have to think about the problem every night before you go to sleep until you literally dream up the right answer. Sounds crazy, right? But it can work. In a similar experiment, researchers found that about half of the subjects had a dream about the problem, and a quarter of those were actually able to dream up the right answer. Not only do dreams help you problem solve, but they may be essential for learning. In a different study, researchers found that interrupting patients during dream sleep completely stopped their learning abilities and made them a little cranky. This is because learning depends on memory, and dreams help us form memories. So in a world where dreams didn't exist, it's possible that you couldn't remember anything, and therefore, you'd never get better at the violin, Minecraft, Taekwondo, or well, anything, ever. So dreams are good for you. But what about nightmares? Ready for this? Nightmares can actually be good for you too. Even though they suck at the time, once they're over, your brain is left stronger and healthier. That's because nightmares help you process intense emotions without real-life consequences. It's like dying in a video game instead of real life. A world where you couldn't process emotions at night could lead to a planet full of people with psychological disorders. A lot of mood disorders like depression, PTSD, and bipolarism are tied to abnormal dream patterns. So think of your dreams as your inner therapist. They make you, well, you. So the next time you wake up from a weird dream about running through the halls naked, take a moment to savor it. Just make sure it's actually a dream. Sleep well.